Hey guys! Welcome to UltFone channel. While updating or restoring your iPhone with iTunes, you might sometimes come across an error that says, waiting for iPhone. When the error occurs, the iTunes app keeps on saying that it is waiting for your iPhone, even though your iPhone is already connected to your computer. If you are also one of those users who is facing this same issue, then you are at the right place. Because here, we will guide you through some methods that will certainly help you get your problem solved in just a matter of few minutes. So, let's get started. Method 1, check your network connection. If your internet connection is not stable, then your iTunes will certainly get stuck at one point while in process. Thus, make sure that the internet connection you are using to update or restore your iPhone with iTunes is good and stable. Method 2, check USB port and cable. Sometimes, dirt particles inside USB port or unstable cable can also halt the connection. So, keep your USB port properly clean, and also, it is recommended to use Apple's official lighting cable, as iPhone doesn't usually support unauthentic cable. Method 3, updates iTunes to latest version. An outdated iTunes version might be the main reason that may cause this issue, so keeping your iTunes always up to date with the latest version can be your solution. If you had downloaded iTunes from the Microsoft Store, it will automatically update your iTunes when new versions are released. And for those who had downloaded and installed it from the Apple's official website, open your iTunes on the window, get into the Help tab, and there, click the Check for Updates options. Update your iTunes if there is any update available. Method 4, make use of UltFone iOS system repair. If iTunes still gets stuck on waiting for iPhone and shows no progress whatsoever, you might need to consider another way other than iTunes. And that is, UltFone iOS system repair. Your one-stop solution to fix almost all iOS, iPadOS, tvOS or iTunes issues in a simple and risk-free way, bringing your Apple devices back to normal without any data loss. You can download this tool for free by visiting UltFone's official page. There, get into the Recovery and Repair tab and click on iOS System Repair. Now, hit Download to start downloading it. Once done, install it. And launch it over. Now, you will see the main screen of the tool. Connect your iPhone to your PC, and once it is detected, click Start to enter the iOS System Repair module, and you will see two options now. Opt for the Standard Repair option to fix your iPhone without data loss, and hit Standard Repair to continue. Now, it will retrieve the most suitable firmware for your iDevice. Next, hit on the download button and your iOS firmware will be downloaded in a short while. Please be patient as it may take a few minutes depending upon your internet connection. After the download is done, hit Start Standard Repair and wait for the process to complete. Once completed, your device will be updated to the latest iOS firmware version, and that too without any data loss. Now, in case you wish to restore your device to factory settings, while updating it to the latest iOS system, you need to opt for deep repair mode instead of standard repair, while the rest of the process remains the same. We hope this video will help you get your problem fixed, and if so, don't forget to like, comment, and share it. Also, do subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.